Welcome back, boys and girls. My name is Jen Roix, and today we have another Zbox unboxing. Another one of these beauties. Now, I won't show you the logo because it's got my address in it. But this has arrived today. The theme this month was chaos. So I'm looking forward to see what's inside. Lots of different stuff from different companies. Now, quick two plugs. One, if you haven't done it before already, please subscribe to my channel. Give me a massive like. It means a lot. I want to try and reach 100 of you. Subscribers before Christmas or at Christmas at least will be amazing. Also, if you can do me a massive favour as well, go and hit my Twitch up. If you like seeing gaming, if you like seeing me people fail at games, which mainly happens on that channel, please, again, go and give me a follow over there. That means a huge thing for me. Thank you very much. Now, Zbox, it is a monthly subscription service as like the Loot Crate, which was all geeky, filled with geeky and game stuff. Now, this one's a lot bit cheaper. It's 20 quid. Now, as we saw from the last month's one, we had some good stuff in there. So, I'm optimistic again. I like being optimistic. So, let's have a look. Knife power. Let's open this box up. Pretty hard when they put it on the top. Oh, fuck. There we go. Let's see what we get inside. It feels emptier. That makes sense. Anything good? Let's have a look. Yeah, it looks a lot emptier than it. There's like half a box missing here, it feels horrible. Oh, but some of the stuff in there is alright, we can see. Anyway, so we've got a t-shirt, a nice V for Vendetta t-shirt, because obviously chaos, who else, hey? And there we go, simple. It's quite a nice t-shirt. I never really managed to watch V for Vendetta all the way through. I just got bored of it quite quickly, I don't know why. Alright, next item is the cult vinyl. No, what? Cult vinyls? Are they? Why is it? Right, listen. What's that? But hey, that's pretty cool. Let's get them out of the box. You know me, I like my little collectibles. Oh, it's a gun. Oh, okay, so it's a gun. You know me, I like my little collectibles, so this could be pretty cool. I don't know how much this would be worth though. I'd say about a tenner maybe, at most. No, there you go. That's pretty cool. Not bad. Nice little figure. You can go and sit next to me this. Oh, why not give a king? Deccan. That is a bit awkward. But yeah, that's pretty cool. That was a nice little item. Right, what have we got next? We have got, hang on, what's this? We've got a fridge magnet. It is Loki, Master of Mischief Fridge Magnet. Okay, not really massive on fridge magnets, but hey, I have a fridge next to me, so I have somewhere for it to go. If I can get into it, there we go. Perfect, looks all right over there. Right, what else have we got in here? We have got, ooh, wow, okay. Nice. Oh, okay, so from the film Suicide Squad, we have a DC Comics Multiverse Suicide Squad Joker figure. And it's also got the leg of Killer Croc in there. That looks pretty sweet. I actually like that. The detail is amazing. I don't want to get out of the box, because I just want to keep it in this one in the box, but in the packaging, but that looks pretty cool. Look at the detail in it, look at the detail. Mad, isn't it? I like that, that's cool. Just gonna sit there. Right, so what else we got in this box? We have a... okay, so for some reason or not, they've given us a Flash Gordon photo with Ming. It is Ming, isn't it? Comment below if I got that right. With the photo of Ming. Okay. And last, but by no means least, is the badge, which is a very cool looking badge, actually. Now, let's get out of the packaging. It is obviously from the Suicide Squad as well. Look at that. That is cool. I like that. Not very colourful, but it doesn't need to be, does it? But that is everything in this box today, guys. Obviously the magazine. Not over the Joker himself and pop on fire. Yeah, that box was pretty cool. I like that. This is a very cool item. I actually really enjoyed that. That's nice. But yeah, as always, guys, tell me what you think. Tell me what your favourite item was. And let me know how you feel. As you can see, I've got a new setup behind me. Everything's cool. So this wall will eventually be filled with all sorts of crap. Probably stuff like this. But as always, guys, please, if you liked what you saw, leave a like, leave a comment, push that subscription button. It means a lot to me. And till the next video, guys, I hope you all have a very nice day. Toodles.